सिंप्लीफाई 3x² प्लस 5y² माइनस 4xy प्लस 7x² माइनस 3y² ओके. इन सिंप्लीफिकेशन व्हाट वी विल डू, फर्स्ट वी विल कलेक्ट ऑल द लाइफ टर्म्स इन ब्रैकेट. So first is x² we will write 3x² plus 7x² together in a bracket. Then next is 5y² minus 3y² then next is minus 4xy. Okay. Now you can simplify these two like terms. It will be 10x², then plus sign 5 minus 3, 2y² minus 4xy as it is, since there is no other term xy with this to calculate. So here we can observe all the terms are unlike, all are with different variables and different powers. Okay, so you can't solve them further. So this is your answer. Find the value of 5x² plus 2x minus 2 when x is equal to minus 2. What we will do here, wherever you have variable x, you will substitute the value minus 2. Okay, so first we will write 5 multiply minus 2 square plus 2 multiply minus 2 then minus 2. This is a constant term, no variable is there, so it will be written as it is. Now if some power is there, we will solve them. Minus 2 square, that will be 4. 2 multiply minus 2 will be minus 4 minus 2. 20 minus 4 minus 2. What will you get? 14. So this is the value of this algebraic expression at minus 2.